just like you'd want me to. I've put out the cat, made myself a rum toddy, and before I went to bed, said a little prayer, thanking God that I was independent. That no one else's life was mixed up with mine. But lately, I've begun to realize that for a long time, I have not shed one tear. Nor have I been for one moment outrageously happy. The world is full of fools, but there comes a time when you have got to decide whether you want to be a fool among fools or a fool alone. Well, I have made that decision, Ethel. I'm going back, Ethel. I've decided to join the human race again.